22. It's Tears for Fears and their re-recording of Pale Shelter.